We are considered 100% served by broadband, you know, according to FCC's definition, right? So this notion of affordability is just so I take personal offense to this notion that it's this simple black and white question or answer of we just need to provide a stipend, or as I will crib from Josh, you know, in the previous state when he said you can't coupon your way to equity, right? Like that's what we're faced with is how do you fundamentally address that?